Hello, hello, hello. Let's swap scenes. There we go. Let's check. Sure everything's running. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Boom. Fucking man, it's back to ADC today. Back to torturing myself, man. Such. For me, it's like, oh, I just. I clicked some, I shouldn't have. Just close down my chat. Whoops. Eve is an AC I don't want to deal, or someone I don't want to deal with right now. That open. That open. Nice, nice. Oh yeah. Leave this with. And I'm forgetting the. That right? Oh. It's actually not taking that. It makes sense. I feel like Taste of Blood is better for solo queue. Do. Yeah, it's what I want. Just gonna send off a text real quick. Scenes. It's nice to actually be back on my Ash though. I'm against Kate 6 bot lane. What a disgusting combo, man. It's gonna be painful to deal with. Not gonna be really fun. I suppose it's a bit more of a challenge lane to like fight into. Is the audio that low for the music? Okay, let's try that. I don't know the song. Okay, it doesn't sound too bad. It's not a bad idea to take double cleanse though. I don't know what. I have 2 days to get back into the ADC mindset. Before I swap back over to my Smurf. That's such an annoying combo, 6. Nah, I'm dead. She just chased in and killed herself? I don't know. She still killed herself. Yeah, you didn't push the wave. Not like I knew my dad was there, so I was just like, you know what? Might as well just accept it. Maybe a lane bully, but I got bullied there. don't know where Kate is. Oh my god. She's there mid. I denied her a good bit. I think that was successful, to be honest, man. Can never tell. Top side. Probably not the best to give him the double. He is pushing towards me, so it does deny them most of the CS. XP. I don't know, like, this game just feels weird. Like, it's two big tanks mid, two ADs, and what, one jungle AD, one jungle AP, two unique supports, suicidal support, man. Oh my god, man. He is so dog shit, man. Like, if at least if you're gonna take the kills, do something with it, not just int. Fuck off. Don't come to stay in my lane anymore. Useless shit. Actually, that's pretty insulting for shit, man. Yuna's dead. Oh, he's not dead. Want to deny her as much CS as possible. He's actually just fucking into man. I'm not gonna save him anymore. Nice. Holy shit. One tapped. He's just a troll, man. Just got fucking game ruined. Not new. Oh my god, really? I don't know why my team just grouped over fucking Cloud. Honestly. So worthless, man. What? Oh no, man, you delayed their soul. What will they do now? Oh wait, they're like that far ahead of us. They probably can end the game before soul. That's why you have a support, mate. Nice. Pick up this way. Nice. He's dead. No one wants to keep our support alive. I'm gonna throw him into the six. Shit. I know what happens when your support just takes everything for himself. At least their support. Both supports are kind of troll. man. Ah, man. Fucking hell. I don't know what I can do. If a sport that has like negative fucking wards. Just spore and top the gap. Kiana just intin. Yeah, no, I did not want to be an idiot and fight into them with Baron Buff in the choke point again. We just done and we lost horrifically. What did they expect, man? Different result with the same formula? Oh, shame. Like, if he could stay with me for more than 10 seconds. Actually, no, that's a bit hard. Like, he just wants the kills. He wants the KD. Man. Clearly, he's not a fucking... He's a jungler. Sure to pick the Moomoo. I legit do not want to be in this game any longer. Yes, I could carry this game. Huh. If only they played around their carry. Just negative damage. I feel like she just heals him at the end of the day. Oh my god, the Talia just saved them. Together, she just wants to win, or I don't know anymore. Legit just want to go off stream now. I don't want to play League. Go. He's I don't want to play. I don't actually want to play anymore. I don't care. I'm just going, fuck this, man. I can't be arsed to play today. Alright, bye.